Hey everyone, has anyone ever taken your phone and started looking through your Instagram chats without asking? We all have those private conversations we want to keep safe, right? Therefore, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to lock your Instagram chats so only you can access them. It's super simple and will help keep your messages private. So let's get started. Open the Google Play Store on your phone and search for INS Locker for Socially and download it. You can also use the download link in the description below. Once downloaded, open the app. You will be prompted to set up a 4-digit passcode. Choose a passcode that is easy for you to remember. Confirm your passcode by typing it again. Now the app will ask you to enter a recovery email address. This is important because if you ever forget your passcode, you can easily reset it through this email. The app will request permission to access your phone settings. Tap on Allow to grant the necessary permissions. Once you are set up, tap the plus icon located at the bottom right corner of the app screen. A list of your Instagram chats will appear. Choose the personal chat or group conversation that you want to lock and tap on it. Your chat will be locked, and whenever you open it on Instagram, you will need to enter your passcode to access it. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe for more useful videos. Also, if you have any questions or if there is anything you would like to know more about, feel free to drop a comment below.